Russia and the United States have just introduced to the Security Council a draft resolution on the elimination of chemical weapons in Syria. It is fully in line with the framework agreement which was reached in Geneva by Foreign Minister Lavrov and Secretary Kerry. So it took us only 2 weeks to bring that framework agreement to fruition.
This resolution will require the destruction of a category of weapons that the Syrian government has used ruthlessly and repeatedly against its own people. And this resolution will make clear that there are going to be consequences for non-compliance. This is very significant. This is the first time since the Syria conflict began 2.5 years ago that the Security Council has imposed binding obligations on Syria, binding obligations of any kind.
It's groundbreaking because for the first time, the Security Council determines that use of chemical weapons is a threat to international peace and security. And that sets a new international norm.
It's our hope that that process between the Organization for the Prevention of Chemical Weapons and the United Nations and its resolution can now move forward and give life, hopefully, to the removal and destruction of chemical weapons from Syria. Thank you all very, very much. Appreciate it.